So I'm working on the shadows and then also the horizon. So I'm going to fix the horizon and put some tape, so I'm going to just work on that horizon a little bit and then the shadows. So I'm going to mix some cobalt blue and yellow to get a nice green, and then I'll add some white. Ah yes, that is a nice aquamarine. A little cobalt blue. Lovely. That's the color I want for that horizon. Now it's a little brighter than what is there, but that's okay. Because in the overall scheme of things, the horizon will have several colors. So the horizon had a bit of purple, it had a little blue, and now it's going to have some aquamarine, light aquamarine. I just want to get a line. So we get rid of some of the blue that was a jagged edge here. A little more, so cobalt blue. Lovely. So now we'll do a little blending so that it blends a little more into the colors here. Okay. but I'm going to fix the shadow for this boat. He's on the sand. I'm going to fix that shadow a little bit because I think I painted over it by mistake. Yes. So I have to fix the shadow. And looking at the picture I took, there was a little bird on the boat. So I'm going to just fix his head a little bit. Just tied up. I am going to put some lighter colors on the sand. The sand, when I was visiting, had a bit of bleach. Oh, hi Delroy, how are you? Thanks for joining me. I'm working on a beach scene here. Two fishing boats on the sand, but other than that, when I went to this beach, it was very quiet. So I'm just going to lighten the sand because the sun was out. I'm going to put some light brown. And then there was a little bit of seaweed on the sand. Well, not a little, it was a lot. But in my painting, I'll just put a little. And I was working on the horizon, neatening it up. I'm going to put a few more blues here. So I'm working off a photograph that I took. Thanks, Delroy. Good to see you. I'm going to have to put some more blues. It was aquamarine, but it was truncated with blue patches all the way. So we have to put a few blue patches just because. And it was light blue patches. So not heavy at all. Plus sandbars because the water was very, very shallow. So we had sandbars throughout. Right, so I will keep working on this.